procedure now is to clean the filter inside the valve that we can detect as a PDCV1. There's a label, metal label, to recognize it. So the filter of this valve is located in the bottom side, and to remove, the first step is to mark by permanent marker the lower flange with the upper body of the valve in this way. After this, we have to remove the 6 cross screw located in the bottom flange in this way. Then, now, by maintaining the bottom flange moving down, we have the free space that can permit the removing, the removing of the air filter inside, the filter inside, gas filter.
Yes.
Yes, this is the gas filter. And the procedure to clean is the same by using compressed air. To reinstall, please locate the gas filter in the same exact position from the bottom, in this way. Then reinstall the bottom flange by maintaining the same position of the gasket and the flange inside form, in this way. So, I saw the cross screwdriver, and the job is done.